everyone. Welcome back to Borderlands 2. Basically, this cool gun I got, and this cool gun I got, and this cool gun I got off camera. I accidentally clicked yes to this chest, which requires a golden key. I got this cool shotgun, which fires electricity, and it explodes. Long reload, but still worth it. Then I got this, which is a sniper, that when you shoot it normally, it just shoots once, it's incendiary, but you aim down sights and it shoots three times in one go. Very nice, very nice. And then this one is basically the horse cannon, but fully automatic and really cool. Oh, and I did level up. I just been killing enemies off screen for funsies. I also got this from gambling at the casino. Some class mods. Yeah. That's about it. So. We'll head to the stronghold. And get it cranking. Yeah, dong. Yes, there is still a bit of trouble loading. That's just... It's gonna happen. Yep. For a little bit, there's going to be a slideshow, yes. Oh, I also went to the black market and just spent my iridium on some upgrades for the amount of ammo I can carry. Also, the critical is like 5,000 damage, apparently. Which is really cool. I like it.
Look here, Hyperion. I'm not asking much for rolling. A million bucks. Hello? This thing on?
You handling the bloodshots all right? They've been trying to take Roland out ever since he kicked their asses out of Sanctuary. I should have seen it coming.
Basically, this shotgun shoots these electric orbs. They explode and cause some hefty damage. And yeah. And since I uncovered gambling at the casino, I've been just collecting everything I can so that I can sell it. Sounds like the same voice actor who voiced Rocksteady on the old Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
No getting away from us!
Ah, my face!
Yes, I know it wastes ammo, but it's cool. Oh. Yeah, basically it's the horse cannon, but just stronger. I've been noticing that I haven't been talking much, but oh well. I've just been forgetting to talk, man. I hate the sights on these. I just don't want to waste shotgun ammo right now. Okay. Make my way through here. Ooh, bucko. Okay. It's over for you, buddy. Yes, it hurts me. Man, I hate these guys. It is so hard to get those orbs to go where I want them to.
I don't want to die!
I'm only collecting the weapons to sell later. Maybe coming over there from the other side. I do have the thing where I can just kind of sit around and collect ammo.
I'm gonna kill you!
But, oh well. I'll just put that on later. What?
Come on, little one!
little one.
You'll pay for that!
GG. Washing machine time. As always. Excuse me.
Dear Bloodshot, I can't help but notice the Crimson Raiders. You are fighting pack some serious firepower. If you are going to have a chance against them, you will need to up your arsenal. You could always arm your men with some high-quality munitions from my store. If you buy from me,
I can handle this.
Those Crimson Raiders will be dead in no time.
That's the same message we saw last time, but flipped. So he's just a shady gun dealer, man. It is not accurate whatsoever. And nothing too special. Let's head on out. This is the only ammo type that doesn't reload with the class thing. It's hitting me. I Where is he? Ow. Woo! Okay. Steal the loot. What? Get out, man. Oh. It's always the one guy. No. Please. But for a second, I thought I wasn't gonna get him. That would be so annoying if I just, like, died at the very last guy. What an inconvenience dying is. I 100% need more ammo.
Hey, how about that?
Roland's raiders are tearing us up. Their guns are just too damn good. But I've come up with a solution to this problem. Sack the hell up and stop dying all the goddamn time. Quick suggestion, we buy guns for that Marcus Jagoff. He lives in Sanctuary, so he's just as much of a double-crossing, holier-than-thou jackass as Roland and his raiders.
That part's true. I cannot be lying. He only chasing that dollar. Oh, you're kidding me. Wanna kill me real quick? Thank you.
I live.
We. I love it when the bullets are just too massive to go through hitboxes. Yay. Money bucks. We needed that ammo 100%. I like money. Just tastes too good to give up. Oof, $75. No, thank you. $72. No, thank you again. He annoyed me. It was 100% deserved death. Where's the other guy? Oh. Amazing. So we run over here. Hope there's shotgun ammo, which there is. Run back. Fridge full of just a grenade, man. I got reload.
Hey, Bloodshots. I notice you're not buying any of my guns. Maybe you're worried my wares aren't deadly enough for you. With that in mind, please accept this complimentary crate of Marcus Munitions Weaponry. If you like what you find, maybe we can make a deal. Once you know Marcus Munitions,
this is making fun of us.
Did he just say, once you go Marcus Munitions, you never go Bacchus Munitions?
Bury you with the rest!
I didn't notice it because I was just like doing this, but.
Hey, how you doing? I'm a stranger.
Nothing special. I know we are not full of ammo. Thank you.
Give me your damn loot! Just leave!
Yeah, this guy is just like insane, man. I too like guns, but I ain't a psychopath like him, as far as y'all know. But anyways. Yet again, back up to where we need to be on ammo. Honestly, oh. Whale. How I get in? I want to get in that room. What's up, man? Yeah, I expected there to be more enemies here. Fine by me. Oh, the bright light.
Vault Hunter.
Oh, what's up?
Good to finally meet you in person. Hell of a job fighting through those bloodshots. This'll just take a second.
The football tackling him. You just got transformed. That's a cool gun. I'ma take it.
Well, that's that. Now let's see about getting out of here.
An authorized Vault
Hunter! You gotta stop this thing!
Yeah, cool.
Let go of me, damn it!
That's how handsome Jack pays ransoms.
Enemy all detected.
Time, no seat moment. Soldier! This way!
Ooh, break this one! Aww. Oh, it exploded.
Success. I can use some help. Son of a bitch. They're taking him to the top of the dam. Get there quick.
What are they yapping about, man? I can't understand them. What? There. Okay. Cool, I guess. What exploded? You're kidding me. Fine. Can I get one of the explosives? Ooh. What, where? Where are they? No! Stop! Stop doing that! Hey! You disgust me. Disgust me.
Say it louder, boys. Marcus can't hear us. Gus. Marcus, Marcus,
that was nice. What if I go back? Maybe they'll be here. Right? Please? I want to find a way to get... Oh, no, no, that's not what I want.
Dibs on their scalp!
How do I get into this room? That was a stupid idea. Absolutely dumb. What if I found a way get up there? Ah, right there. Okay. Okay. Get some of these pathetic weapons out of here. Gone, go. Oh, and of course, get this out. Hooey. You. You. This feels right. Huh. Oh, did I just open everything? Is there... code, maybe? Whoa. No, wait, we good. Ah, now this is a loot room I can get behind. Of course, save the best for last. Oh, you shouldn't have. Can't see him out. Pendable handgun, sure. And we can at least get some of these not so sell good weapons out. Well, we gave her our best shot. Too fast. Can't handle my speed. Boom. What is that statue? Oh, that's the Marcus Gunn statue. That's actually great. Oh, great. Oh, wow.
Stop this damn thing!
That bot's taking Roland to the drop barge. Stop them before they get away. Hyperion took Roland? Jack didn't send Wilhelm, did he? Please tell me Jack didn't send Wilhelm.
Who's Wilhelm? Oh wait, we can sell here. Alrighty. Whoa. Friendly corpse disposal. Another great line. Die is a classic. Okay. Electricity should be good against robots, right? That reload is wild, man. that running, man? Oh, Killer Marauder. Seems good to me. What?
Oh, crap. Ooh, Nelly.
Bloodshots, what's going on? I'm hearing more gunfire than usual. I'm still waiting for a response from Hyperion. Oh, hook the one up. All right, 20 bucks for rolling. That's my final offer. For a smart.
Huh. Well, he wasn't as cool as he thought he was, huh? They just like deal with the exterior threats first or deal with me first? If both are like right there. Does that say? Is it player skin? Retreat. Ah, that's where we go through, okay. Oh, I guess when they reach like half or quarter health, they lose their legs. Man, they're just dying, man. What? I wonder what's up here. I know I'm taking my sweet time, but yeah. I would like to get all the ammo I can, because I guarantee you I'm going to run out.
Look out! Badass loader!
Did he tell me to look out, or just one of his friends? If only I had my, what's it called? Corrosive weapons.
Oh,
And not bad. These robots are getting dead, man. I don't know. I'm not very good at commentary when I'm like so locked in. 100% locked in. Oh, there it goes. GG. There I go, into the abyss. Well, that's one death. I'm loving this music, but, there we go. Fade out. They're all at like 104, so weak. Where's the critical on them? Is it the eye? What? Is it just... Oof. Is it just, like, random things exploding? Because, like, everything keeps exploding when I'm not near it. I'm usually near nothing that can explode, and yet I get, like, hit with an explosion. What? Oh, there. I do like the added little, like, challenge of having to, like, keep your gun pointed at them at all times, yet, like, when they get, like, half health, they just die. What? No. When they get half health, they just, like, fall over. So it's, like, harder to really hit them. If you're not paying attention, that is. Okay, skill point.
It all looks so tempting.
It does now, doesn't it? Now that we're using an actually automatic rifle, it only makes sense. Instructor. Oh wow. Warden.
Explode! Take the legs out.
Take the legs.
Stop this damn thing.
What do you think I'm doing, buddy? Take a breather. Oh, crap.
You gotta lower its shields.
No. Wait, maybe. Oh, let me check this dumpster real quick.
Break the constructor's shields to slow it down.
Fine. So picky. Alright, let's get it cranking.
Keep up that fire! Exploder! Watch out! Look out! Badass load! Come on,
I can see with my eyes, you know. I think it's time to just walk away. Need more grenades.
Get rolling out of there!
Ow. Scorpio turf. Oh, it's healing me. That's nice. Again? Ow, 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 ow. What if I just let him work?
Soldier.
Cool.
Meet me back at Sanctuary. I got a plan to stop Jack. But it won't work without you.
Cool.
Saved Roland. This planet's been waiting for a hero like you. Thank goodness Jack didn't send Wilhelm.
No one knows who that is, man. Sacrifice. What do I do? Throwing a gun? Two? Like, what do I do here? I sacrifice myself. No. And we gave it our best shot. Well, we saved Roland. I feel accomplished, maybe. We'll head on out to Sanctuary. How long was that? Woof, 1 hour and 2 minutes. Let's go get Roland's quest, and then we'll head on out. Oh, Hammerlock.
Have insect things called Varkids.
No.
Allegedly, the buggers, that's a pun, you see, will morph if they take enough damage. Could you take this evolutionary injector, please? Lovely. I'd like you to force a few Varkids into morphing. While they're in their cocoon state, hit them with the injector.
Okay. So... okay. I gambled for like quite some time. They raised the price? That's awful.
Fix them. My time's valuable.
Kinda.
What a sucker. This never happened.
I'll just wait for the next upgrade. Head on over to Roland's. Oh, what's up?
I'm very... A group of mutant test subjects escaped the Hyperion Preserve. As amusing as it might be to see them attempt to reintegrate into society, they must be put down. You will need a way to lure them out. Head to Moxie's and acquire some bait I have ordered.
Where's the other guy? I thought he had a quest. Oh, there it is. No, that's a different quest. Well. Oh, wait. Tokens. Yes. 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 Well, I think that's enough for today. So with that said, this has been Dream Master, and I'll see y'all next time.